everyone. Today, I would like to show you how to test Bosch CR injector with our BC CR708 CR common reel test bench. It has the function of testing CR injector, including Bosch, Delphi, Siemens, Piezo injectors. Also, it can test CR pump, including HP0 pump. It also has the optional function of EUI EUP HEUI testing function. First, turn on the power here. The computer will start automatically. Okay. Before operating, we should install the injector here. You can see that we have already installed the Bosch injector, common reel injector. Okay. Then close the door. Come to computer. Here. Okay. Click CRS960 testing system. And enter into this page, okay, because we are testing CR injector, so select F1 option and into this page. Here, you can input the inject number. Okay, the number we are going to test is 0445120170 Bosch injector. Click search option. Here we can see on the right, okay, it the model number and brand will display automatically. Click this option and click continue. Enter into this testing page. Okay. And click start option. Now. So here now, the testing is finished now. We can see all the testing results will be shown on this part. Okay. This one is oil clean. This is sealing performance. And this one is full load of oil input and oil return. This is middle speed. This is idle speed. This is pre-inject. These are all standard data in this part. And these are all testing results shown here. If the data is correct, it will show in green. If the data is incorrect, it will show in red. And this test bench also have printing function. Click here. Okay, if you want to print the testing report, click this report bench option. Okay, we come to this page, injector test report, and click this print option. That's all for the introduction of Bosch CR injector testing with our BC CR708 pulmonary test bench.